Start of the third period. 3-2 Biohazards. Going right to left. Important period for the Biohazards, with Goldfrog a point behind them in the standings. Biohazards could take a commanding lead to third place with the win tonight. Set themselves up for a top 3-6 matchup against any number of teams. Conceivable that the Biohazards could have 3 of the next 4 games against Goldschlager if Goldschlager falls down to a 6 seed. Dave flips the puck out. Fires it in wide. Rebound, score! Goldschlager ties it up. Tough, hard fourth game. And this one's playing like yesterday's Rangers-Bruins game to this point. Rangers had a 2-0 lead, Boston tied it. Rangers had a 3-2 lead, Boston tied it. Then the Rangers took the lead. Who will be dirked upon tonight for the Rangers? Cole shot wide. Crash through traffic. Oh! He also keeps it in. Puck out. Wayne plays it. Crash through traffic. Trying to get by everybody. Ooh, nearly intercepted there. Puck comes out. Wayne looks it ahead. Chris fires it in and goes for a change. Pull around the other side. Cheese with the intercept. And Cheese has the puck taken away by 2. 2.5 gone by in the final period of play. Goldschlager found the equalizer. Cheese, no. Calm there at the point. Fires through traffic. Oh, Cheese couldn't tap that one in. And a breakaway. 17. And Matt makes a save. That comes off. One run pass there, Cheese. Cheese now trying to get a opportunity. 94 breaks it up. Tom to the net. Achilles! Oh, Achilles! Achilles has been scoring some clutch goals recently, but not there. Achilles definitely not the heel of the Biohazards these last few weeks. Jeez. Found some elbow room. Has the puck. Throw ball at the point. Block it through traffic. Blocked. And Achilles goes down again. 11. We had the breakaway opportunity. Over the 27. Was one of them. Needless to say, unsuccessful. Puck loved by Dave. He gets it out. Chris now. Chris taking the puck. Shoots and covered up. And Paul plays a little ballet there. We'll be right back after this on the Biohazard YouTube Network.